Yeah. So then I was like, later, dudes.
Oh,
check out this piece of shit.
Daddy!
Well, if it isn't Kris Buttlander.
You take that back.
Oh, what are you doing down there, Buttlander, huh?
Shoot. I'm gonna shoot.
That's not a real gun.
Pew.
Oh, Chief. Put that thing down.
Pew, pew.
Don't
hey,
shoot
hey,
me.
Hey,
do not
hey.
Shoot me.
Hey.
Can I talk to you for a second?
What?
Look, you need to calm down. This is going to be a huge recruit for us.
Recruit?
Yeah. Mr. Brody's going to love having Kris Statlander.
No, she's not. She's a weirdo. Is she touching my tootsie? Seriously?
Let me help you out. Come here. Come on. It's okay. Look, I'm a friend. It's okay. Come on. If you're in Dark Order, we help each other when we're down. All right? So look, just offering an olive branch to you. You're hurt.
Yeah, look at that dumb little leg.
You're a dumb leg.
That's the dumbest leg I've ever seen.
You're the dumbest
thing ever. John, I can't. Just look at her face. And she reeks.
Look.
Stink.
Look. We want you to come back stronger than ever. So all we want you to do is join the Dark Order. And all you have to do is just drink a little Kool-Aid. Right?
Just a little Kool-Aid?
Just a little Kool-Aid.
Can you open it for me?
Of course.
Whoa. Is that a bootleg Chuck Taylor action figure?
Yeah, I made it myself.
Why? Who makes a Chuck Taylor action figure?
This injury's been lonely.
Oh, apparently pretty damn lonely.
Shh. What? We need water.
That's a fork. It's not going to get powdered. It doesn't eat. That's it. It doesn't speak.
Chuck said that you guys are spooky perverts and
what?
I
Chuck.
Shouldn't join
Chuck,
you guys.
What the F?
I think you guys are a little... too weird for me.
Oh, we're weird. Have you seen yourself?
See myself out.
Yeah, you get the hell. You hop on along.
Come on, Chuck.
Stupid fork with you.
Yeah.
Ah!
Join the Dark Order.